said it three times. This guy said too much shit. Hey, I'm going to deny you. You talk too much. You've only made four fucking messages in my chat. And all of them are obnoxious, dude. That is a bad record. That's what I do, you know. I don't give a fuck about what you did. I give a fuck about who you are. You see? What you did is what got the eye of Vae to see you. Okay? That's how we caught you. But then, at that point, I look at who you are and what you have to say in here. How you contribute to this chat room. If you repeat obnoxious shit over and over again, you will be denied. And you will forever wonder why you were banned. And why is the camera green? Fuck you. Anyway. Was that it? No? Okay, signature right now. Left, left, no. How do you do it? Left, left, left. Is this a signature? What the fuck was that? Oh, no. No. Okay, I got him this time.
Thank you.
Female dwarfs have beards. I understand that, but do they have dicks? That's what I'm asking. This guy doesn't listen, dude. Hey, you don't listen, huh? I can see they have fucking beards. No dicks? Boring! Do I have to pay my sleeping bag? Whoa! George Costanza? Come with me. In front of everyone in town? What? Yeah, this game's great. I'm surprised at multiple things. It's just good. I think it's better than games like XCOM and other turn-based RPGs because it's got naked chicks and it's got, like, humor. I think it's funny. I mean, just looking at my guy is funny. And remember when I went in that barn and there was like a giant fat chick bending over for this weird orc? I mean, what the hell? That was weird. And then I killed them both. That was really weird. Blast 60% off the cliff! Fuck you! Oh, that was sick! He's dead. Fuck, that guy should have never tried that shit on me, bitch. Do a little performance on his ass. How do you fucking do that shit? How do I play my guitar? He got lucky I don't know how to play. Ah! It's a bitch. The hell was that? Oh, man, forget the parasite. This guy has tons of sausages, fucking fat, dead bitch. Nice. Cheese. Sausage. I'll feed that to my sleeping bag later. Nice. It's fun. But you gotta remember that video games are so shitty these days. This year might, like, 2023 might be the worst year for video games that I can fucking remember. This year was a total fucking disaster. Almost every single game that was priced $60 and up was worthless trash. Almost. RE4 Remake is like the only one I could think of. There's a couple good ones. Street Fighter 6, RE4 Remake, that's it. $60 and up. Zelda was good. I'll only agree with that if you are a pretty girl. If you are other, well, disagree the game. Hey, that guy, whoever said attack him and try again, you're out of here. You fucked up. Is this, what do I do now? All right, we're gonna have to make a new rule, okay? The new rule is, The only time you could fucking save scum is to get to the sex scene. That has to be an amendment in the Constitution or whatever, dude. Okay? Because you guys have the shittiest fucking advice. This isn't gonna work. Sex scenes are the only exception. Fuck. We gotta take the S out of scumming. Someone's gotta do it. If you go to school to become a game dev and you have a degree in computer science and you need a job desperately to pay your student loans, you're gonna apply anywhere. And then Blizzard is gonna contact you and they're gonna be like, we're looking for a game developer to work on Diablo 4. Do you have any experience playing Diablo? What are you gonna do? Fuck yeah, I love Diablo. I've been playing Diablo for 20 years. Of course, I love Diablo. Then Blizzard's gonna be like, well, this guy loves Diablo. Let's hire him. Then you're gonna go, all right, I need to go learn how to play Diablo. Quickly, they're gonna go, all right, Diablo 1, Diablo 2, Diablo 3. I'm pretty much an expert now. Ready to make Diablo 4. That's what's going on here. I mean, who's making this shit? People that go to school and have student loans to pay. And they need a job. Desperately. You know? That's how it works. That's why you get these shitty-ass games. The best thanks are paid in gold. Hey, I'm picking 3. Pasa la feria, wey. She doesn't have a penis. I know, boring. Well, I didn't create her. If I had created her, I would have fucking made her name something nicer than Shadow Heart. Stupid fucking name. But whatever, it's cool. Could be worse. And look at my character. Every time I'm talking to someone, the dialogue options show. And I'm looking straight up at them. And they're looking straight down at me. It's fucking tight. Like, half of them are intimidation. I came here to fucking rob you, bitch. I'm looking. Reminds me of Spooky yelling at Arturo. That was one of the funniest things I've ever seen in my life. I'm listening to this. Thank you. Is this a 30-minute long song?
Thank you.
Where's the timer? Oh, whoa. Was that there when I said that? What the fuck? Beautiful big-tittied women just don't fall out of the sky, you know? Huh? Damn, you only get one? One Harada wish? God damn it. You can only replace the caps, though, I think. You need to figure out the I think before you start coming to me with some tagged shit. Alright? What do you think that's worth to me? What you just said. Some random green asshole saying, oh, but you can only do something that I don't know anything about. Eris? That's what you're saying. Nice fucking contribution. Thanks for brightening my day. Shut the fuck up, dude. Do a Google search before you're gonna act like you know what you're talking about. I think... He broke the leg off of the toy that he's trying to get you to buy. He's played with it for 10 seconds and it broke. And he's trying to get you to buy it for $30. $30 all day. Whoops. That is fucking... Man, I wish I saw that live so that we could get a clip out of it. That would have been funnier. I was busy looking at your titties, chat. Damn it. Every now and then, maybe I get it like maybe once a month or so. What even is that? I'm gonna fucking click your name. I'm pulling you over right now. Red name. What even is that? Shut the fuck up, bitch. That's what it is. You understand? You're lucky I didn't ban you. Stupid bitch. Anyway, it's a place where you get fucking juice, dude. What do you think it is? It's a salsa bar. We got the dumbest fucking people on the whole internet here? What the hell? Let me see if I can fix that, though.
Yeah, I was talking to Mark about how... You are a threat to players now. Yeah, right? Wow. First two players. Dangerous out here, no matter who you
are. That's really funny. I have to figure out how to fucking capture this shit. I'll show you. Hold on. Oh, man, that's really funny. What do you do here? Okay, so he's trying to sell this shit, right? Keep a close eye on Rip.
Articulation figures, which are really cool. You can see them right here in front of us, man.
Articulate. Can you make them hell sweep?
I'm pretty sure you can. They got the spinning. Spinning torso. Pretty sure you can. They got the spinning torso.
They got the spinning. He doesn't know what to do. He covers his face. And then the clip doesn't show it, but when he his eyes are like totally bright red afterwards.
Can you make him hell sweep?
Let's pause on that. He's holding the leg, dude. Look at Steve. Uh-oh.
You can. They got the spinning. Sure you can. They got the spinning torso. Sure you can. They got the spinning torso.
Mierda. Look at Steve.
Sure you can. They got the spinning torso.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Dude, this is pretty good. This is history right here. Hey, $30 all day, dude. What do you want, man? If Sony can't figure out how to make controllers that work, then how do you expect these toy guys to make toys with legs that don't fall off? You know? Think about it.
They got the spinning torso action.
Anyway, that was pretty good.
Man, like I said,
I'm glad we could share that moment together.
And that's a fine example, but a lot of articulation figures, which are really cool. You can see them right here in front of us, man.
Articulate. But you're going downstairs,
right? Are you brand fucking new in here tagging me with a question, dude? 99 comments? You should be banned, but I can see you have a clean record and I'm in a good mood. I'm not gonna tarnish it. But that's the kind of question that gets you permanently banned in here. Sometimes I like to let people live for things that I've permanently banned other people for in hopes that those other people are there and they can see that this guy got away with it, but they didn't. You never know. Anyway, that guy caught 20,000 seconds. I only timed you out for 10 minutes, but someone else doesn't like you. So now you're timed out for 20,000 seconds. It's all right, it'll grow back. Welcome to the stream. Can I get 25,000 seconds? No, you can get permanently banned. That was to school with like 17 Javiers. Javier was like the most popular name, dude. Javier was the most popular name. There were like twins that were both named Javier. Which Javier? They were brothers. That shit was super fucking popular when I was growing up. These two dudes were brothers and they were both named Javi. I think it's just because no one could tell who was who. Maybe one of them was named something else, but we just called them all Javi. Hey, what up, Javi? Maybe none of them were named Javier and I was just a bigot. Who knows? But look, everyone I grew up was named Javier. I grew up with tons of Javiers, man. Whatever. Anyway, they all Javiers. I did grow up with lots of Javiers. I wasn't kidding. Thanks, Austin Creed. Damn, thanks for giving me 20 gifted subs.
Thank you.
Thanks, Jay Kajay. You think that's the real guy? Could be a fake. But thanks. Either way. Shit's not free.
No big chance here. Oh.
It is? Wow, thanks, man. That's nice of you. Thanks for gifting subs. And I can't tell. I'm not gonna ask him to prove it. I'm just gonna say thanks. This is like you're about to write some weird fanfic about dicks, aren't you? Hey, thanks again. Very nice of you. Thanks, Fourth Lord and Barbar. Thanks, avoiding the puddle. You see what I mean? You see what I'm saying? Is that the real one? I'm the evil one. I've been the evil one all this time. Dude, you are out of your mind. Fifth ban? You are not coming back, dude. How the fuck were you unbanned 5 times? Mod comment? This guy's mod comment says, do not unban. How the fuck did you get unbanned, dude? You have a mod comment that says, do not unban. Anyway, it's alright. We forgive you. Hey, say what's up to Rip's career as a toy salesman and what's up to Crash Bandicoot's voice actor for us. Say what's up to those guys. Dude, man, they put me on the fucking toilet every time. It doesn't mean I won't eat some free Chipotle, though. Hey, Chipotle, come on, man. You know if you ate your own fucking red sauce, you'd be on the fucking toilet Sigourney Weaver style in the morning, shitting out a xenomorph. You know it's true. Send me a couple burritos, you little cheapskate. You know how? Let me tell it to you like this. You know, and you, Red Bull, you ought to be listening too. Red Bull and Chipotle, both of you guys listen to this shit. How many times have I said Monster Energy Drink? 0 fucking times. Just came back from deployment. Isn't it like no such thing as bad publicity? Think about that shit. I've been saying Chipotle sucks every day for like the last few years. Who else says Chipotle that much on their stream? Send me a burrito, you little cheapskates. Where's my burrito? Limited to what I could get, right? I mean, there aren't that many choices. There aren't endless choices. I should get Chipotle? Hey, see what I mean, Chipotle? You know, we could write a script about this shit, dude. You hit me up. We could write a script where, like, you guys are like, oh, Eris needs something to eat, huh? We'll help you with that, amigo, and then you like bring me some Chipotle, and then I eat it, and then it puts me on the fucking toilet again, and it could be like this revenge thing that you guys got me again, and then I'll be like, I'm never eating this shit, and then, you know, we could have like a thing, we could have like a relationship, you and me. Hit me up, dude. I don't need to like your food. We could do a new thing where it's like I'm sponsored to talk shit about you. I don't know what to get. I'm being indecisive and aroused. Something makes me want to get Chipotle. I don't know why. Smoke. That was a surprise. Even though he's a bright main, yes, him picking bright is a surprise. That's how crazy he is. I'm kidding, obviously. You guys fell for that? Man, you guys will fall for anything. You thought I was going to get that shit, dude? Come on, man. Hey, no offense, Chipotle. We're just making a joke. Anyway, what am I getting, dude? Another thing. This place is trying to get on my good side. Mango Lassi? I didn't order it this way. It's got no ice in it. This thing is bottom to top. Filled with thick mango lassi. Okay, I'm going for the bag. Taped shut. It's taped shut. I like what I'm seeing right now. Getting a good review so far. Man, they tied this shit like crazy, man. I'm tearing the bag. I tore the bag. I don't have fucking time for these sailor knots. Tore that shit wide open. Uh-oh. Okay, got a little juicy, but no trouble. I got veg curry. Did I even order that? Maybe. That's how these are. They're not heavy. Inside there's like potato and shit. But... hey, I don't have my mouse. Could somebody permanently ban that guy who's talking too much? He's a red name. He said something about pick between. I want that guy fucking out of here. This guy too. This guy too. This other guy. I want both of those guys to suck each other's dicks to death outside. Don't do that shit in here, bitch. Both of you. Fuck you. I'm having a delicious meal and you're gonna come in here with your mouth open? Shut up. This does not look familiar at all. Can I open this? Oh god! Okay. Ah! Fucking scared me! Ugh. Who the fuck did that, dude? Who the fuck did that? Damn it.
Thank you.
Let it cook. What do you think? Yeah. See, this guy gets it. Hey, whoever suggested this, you get it, dude. You get it. I'm adding it to the fucking list. Nice work. Another hit. Anyway, that song sucks. Song sucks. It was alright.
Thank you.
Thank you. Song sucks, dude.
Stand on the side of light. You shall not be allowed to reach Mount Ariat. And that which you seek
will solar panels, huh? Enough! You know? Fucking solar panels? Kick rocks!
Well, it seems your terms are not acceptable.
Man, these skeletons are buff. There's just four skeleton guys holding up that fat fuck and his entire throne. Did you see those four skeleton guys? What the fuck? Those guys are buff as hell. They got no muscles and they're buff. What the hell? They weren't even fat. They were just buff skeletons. You can't do that shit, you dumbass. You can do it physically. Like, you're allowed to. I could make it so you're not allowed to put links in here. But I would rather just fucking ban dumb shits. You know? Any way I can possibly encourage a scenario where you are banned, I would gladly do so. So, keeping my camera green to encourage people to ask why it's green, 720p, no channel points, the list is fucking endless. As long as I can get you to become banned, I'll do it. You see? That's why links are allowed. You are physically able to link things in here, but you will be banned. Diablo 4 fucking sucks, bitch. Nice question. Are you a Diablo 4 fan? Get him. Beat his ass. Hey, beat that guy's ass for asking about Diablo 4. Wagyu? Damn, that is pretty good. I'm getting hungry. I do like steak, but it's frustrating paying some asshole to make me a steak when I could go to a nice butcher. Hey, you don't have to time him out. What is this? That guy got timed out. Then it got lifted from 600 to 6,000 seconds, then to 600,000 seconds. Then to 600,000? Damn. My friend David tricked his dad because his dad didn't let him play this game because it was too violent. So he made him give him the game. It was on Super Nintendo. No, on Nintendo 64. He'd be like, give me the game. You can't play it. And we would, that meant we all couldn't play it. Because this motherfucker was taking everyone's game. So he had just bought a laser printer. State of the art. They had just invented laser printing. And the first fucking thing David printed was a sticker that looked just like 007 GoldenEye. And he taped that shit to Mario 64 and would give it to his dad. And we'd all be like, damn it, come on! Let us play! Sucker. He would leave fucking 007 GoldenEye all day. That shit was perfect. The perfect scheme. Can you show me your build? What do you want me to show you about it? It's just a Bone Spear Necromancer. It's pretty straight up. Bone Spear. You start with teeth, and then you go Bone Spear. Alright, I'll go Golem. He'll be more tough. Oh, you think that was a unwanted homosexual advance from that guy? Oh. Hey, sorry, amigo. I'm not gay. But I'm sure you'll find a lot of luck in the chat. There's a very bloodthirsty homosexual community in there. Good luck. Hey, let me recommend Joe. Man, Joe is about to get laid tonight because of all this fun we're making fun of him and shit. Hey, thanks, Joe, hooking us up. There's no queue, so we're allowed to play 10 minutes early?
Thank you.
Am I dreaming?
Shut up.
Oh, this yellow guy in the chat has seen this already. Hey, nobody gives a fuck. I should permanently ban you, you dipshit. Seen this already. Shut the fuck up, bitch. Oh, man, you're fucking with my shit because I clicked on you. Hey, ban that guy. I want him dead. I missed it because of you. You know that? Stupid jerk off. Cocksucker. Man, I've seen this shit already. What the fuck? I'm just kidding.
Are you out of your mind? He's not going to make it.
That guy was a little bitch, though. You know it.
Listen, Akarat. My eternal life protects me.
Do you want me to be right back? It'll be green if I do. Fuck it. I'll be right back. So, she would close the door, right? Like, kick the kickstand and the door would close exactly the moment that the class started. And she would say that if the door's closed, you're late. and this project needed to be turned in at this time, and the door was not closed, and I fucking walked in, because it's locked. So if, like, if it were closed, I wouldn't have been able to get in, because it fucking locks when it closes, and you have to knock on the door to get in. So I got in. Obviously, I'm fucking in here, right? I mean, I'm here, aren't I? She was like, no, you're late. You can't turn that in. If I were late, I would be on the other side of that door, knocking on it, begging you to open it for me. But I'm standing right here in front of you. How the fuck am I late? You're late. And that was it. You know? No makeups, no nothing. I was not late, dude. Level up and use my big S word. Oops. The choice is yours. Give them. Okay, I think I did. Did I get them all? Huh? The choice is yours. Oh, nothing for now is not a quest. Nothing for now is nothing for now. I thought that was the name of a quest. Let me activate this quest already, dude. Nothing for now. Sounds like a cool quest. Oh. That's just nothing. That guy has a Shaco. Give me that fucking Shaco, bitch. Shaco Shakedown. Give me that shit. Lucky I can't kill you. Alright, see ya. Oh, fuck!
Sorry, men, go.
I'm going to jail again. This is bullshit. Why is the camera green? You know, just before the stream started, there was a ban appeal in the, in my ban appeals. It was from a guy who was new here, and the first thing he said was, why is the camera green? And he was permanently banned, and in his appeal he said, why did I get banned? None of his questions were answered. So now he's banned, he does not know why the camera is green, and he does not know why he was banned. He's all questions, no answers. Anyway, tell that guy I said hello. I hope both of you have a nice day. Anyway, as you could tell, I really, really like new fans. And I am actively in search, hot pursuit of new fans. Because I enjoy being around them so much. They always just know the right thing to say. Or it's gonna be some other shit, like a bunch of kindergartners, like in Lakari's stream. Fucking maniacs. Like, there needs to be an adult there. It's like, you know how the classroom behaves, and then this teacher comes in, and there's like paper airplanes flying through the air and shit? That's how that fucking chat is. There's no authority there. Whatsoever. Just everyone is a bitch. Out of control bitch.
High character will take you a long way in your first Guilty Gear Strive online tournaments.
Man, I can't escape! Is this guy giving me fucking tips for Guilty Gear Strive?
Normal gaming session.
Man, what the fuck, dude?
Short or as long as you feel like it.
Change the channel, Marge!
Have official schedules. Make sure you know what the schedule is like for the day. Make sure you get a good night's sleep the night before. Understand your relationship with food, because food is going to be your fuel for the day.
Man! Cut that bitch off! What the hell is he talking about? It's incredibly... Understand your relationship with food? Tipping is not a bad thing. Tipping is a good thing. People work really hard. Unlike me, I'm over here collecting tips. Look at all these fucking guys over here. Generous left, right, and center. And I'm over here collecting this shit. I didn't do a fucking thing. I didn't do shit. I didn't bring them their food. I didn't do anything. All I did was say, shut up, bitch, and that's it. You see? Tipping is like a nice thing to do, and you'll go to heaven.
Thank you.
If you do it. If you don't do it, or if you make fun of it, either you'll go to hell or you already are in it, which makes sense. It adds up. Shitty ass, weird ass fucking place you're from. Anyway. Are you at the Evo event? Wow, we found the fucking sharpest guy, dude. I took my whole room with me, dude. I took the whole set. Yeah, I'm there right now. I'm on stage. He's hella stoned. Yeah, I could tell. Aren't you all? Even just the act of playing PoE, right? Like, let's say you want to sit down and play PoE for 2-3 hours, right? That's a lot of reading and a lot of, like, rolling your maps and getting the scarabs and doing everything, you know. There's a lot of stuff involved with playing that game. Diablo, you just pull your dick out and jack off to Andario. Simple as... I almost banned you. I almost banned you, but then I didn't ban you because you said bro. He said, hey, Aeris, fuck you, bro. Almost! I was so close. I even pulled you over, but the bro part was pretty good. I'll let it slide, bitch. Oh, shit. DualSense controller disconnected?
It's okay, let's not panic.
Controller, oh, did his controller just die? Oh no, not like this. Is he he's like,
thank you.
What are we doing? We're gonna continue?
They're playing.
They just played it out.
That's a throwback. I concur.
That's cool.
Let's move forward.
I like it. I like it. If it were me, I would have taken the round. Hey, why don't you get a controller that works, bitch? I would have taken that round so fucking fast, dude, without even hesitating. Give me the fucking round. Better hit up fucking Quambo over there and get something that works, scrub. I'm telling you right now, I'm not even fucking kidding. I've done it before, and I would do it again. So good shit to him. Wow. That is a pretty cool super. I don't know if I've seen that before. That was a cool super. Wow. I like that super. What was all that Chinese stuff it said on the screen? Did it say like the same thing it says when it's a raging demon? It said eat at Denny's? Why did it say that?
Oh, last chance.
Oh my god.
Why did it say eat at Denny's? Denny's suck a cocky, dude. Hey, is Denny's a sponsor at Evo? Because that shit sucks, and I don't think I could pretend. I'm up front, and I'm telling you, I would literally see these ungrateful bitch ass fancy feast hummingbirds not be drinking my hummingbird food but going across the street and drinking that asshole's fucking hummingbird food. What's wrong with mine? They never even wanted that shit. I ended up making smoothies with that shit. It fucking sucked. No wonder they didn't want this hummingbird food. This shit's nasty. I literally was like 21 or 22. Whoa! Did you see that? That guy's got an Aeris tattoo. What? That's the guy. What's that guy's name? I think his name is like, I forgot his name. That guy's got an Aeris tattoo. Can you believe that?
Thank you.
Oh. Is it over?
A perfect punish as well.
It's over. Man, he should have never told us to subscribe, dude.
He realized the Wasang 2 wasn't going to be the right punish on that down 4, so he doesn't pull the string out.
Downboard one from Savage counter.
Bro, the Savage up 4 threes today. That's a new change from season 5.
Oh my gosh.
Fun.
Oh, though, in range. Gotta chill.
Getting a little too hyped there.
Set 3. Full crouch mix time.
The mix is gonna come. It's gonna kill.
The low. Oh, Stan Crowder called him out perfectly. Arslan Ash with the right reads
and
on Oki. Yeah, the fist bump.
So rare to see it. Look at him. He knows.
The
that
emotions.
One, that one almost got away, but he had to bring that back. He had to dig deep with that one. And the thing is, Seppi, he hit the brakes hard, but
one.
Then he ran in.
Yeah, right at the
I wasn't
end.
Paying attention.
Each 10-0 product is carefully designed by FGC heads with only the best material.
You know, there's some fine print on this Aeris shirt right here. And I didn't know what it says, so I had to like Google it and then zoom it in. It says made fresh out back. What does that even mean? The fuck does that mean? What is that supposed to mean? Damn, all the
I in fact Tori should. Meshi versus Kava, and then it was
this? Damn man.
Knuckle dude. So Japan
spam,
is-
dude. You guys get text message spam? I hate that shit, dude. Fucking weird and gross.
That those are the results.
It reminds me of Evil Aeris trying to rob people on Skype. But I'm the idiot. Except I didn't get robbed. But some people would. I mean, if people are going to think that I'm on Skype and I'm willing to give them private lessons on God knows what, then of course people are going to think this really is Amazon and my order was canceled. I didn't even order anything. Come on, man. Scrubs. They can't even rob people right. They need to hit up me and Malice. The wet bandits.
Yeah,
we know how to rob.
It's hard to say. I mean, if you have there is
I'm in case you don't know, Spaghetti Rip loves sucking on European Tekken players' dicks. So he is rooting for AO Richie so hard. He is gonna suck his cock afterwards if he wins. So if he loses, he may never suck his cock again, is what I'm saying. So Spaghetti Rip right now, this is big for him. You can hear it in his voice. He's cheering with his heart. That's his boy. Anyway, let me go back to this shit. Let me do some quick shit talking and then go back to not giving a fuck. What was I saying? I got Gatorade and a Red Bull. Both first? How do you drink both first? Mix them? Whoa. That's a crazy idea. I don't have anything to mix them in. Like what? Like in a... I don't even think I have a bowl anymore. I broke it. I'd have to mix it in like... a vase? I have a flower vase.
He's under it.
Yeah.
Conceivably, he could have done
mix them in your twice. Sink. I used to have a bowl.
Exactly the right moment. He avoids getting touched by the noodly appendage.
Damn it. Kaba took it. He's too good.
Curtains for Tori Meshi. Kaba moves.
The damage is adding up. The bag is adding up. Oh,
damn.
One house super kill.
Back roll.
He's got range.
No.
Don't tell me.
Oh my god, he didn't. Totally. Wow. The pop off. The pop off.
Taking out Vakon. He finally beats his demon.
Damn. Oh! Did he fall?
The job is done.
Spread eagle? What the fuck? Chun-Li neutral jump roundhouse? What the fuck was that? What the fuck kind of a pop-off was that, dude? That was the ugliest pop-off I've ever seen.
Insane stuff here. I can't believe it.
Don't get eliminated! This is the Red Bull. Hey, Red Bull, you see that shit? I bought this, just letting you know, and I like it. It's red. I mean... it's not red, it's blue.
I can't do this, man.
Blue, it's called Juneberry. It's good. It's blue.
But here we go. This is what we wanted to talk about. We talked about this before briefly. Joey
by them, and I didn't have drops enabled.
3S special has been catching.
I specifically told No Pants to tell them that I don't want to do drops. No drops, no bots. Are they still down back one? You gotta be. I changed the channel and he was doing down back one. I swear, you saw that, right? I changed the fucking channel to this shit and they still are doing that shit. We watched like 7 matches. And these two are still 69ing each other.
Brown again just blows up the anti-air attempt, stuffs it clean.
Annalyn versus Joe. Up, down back one.
Oh, punish counter, drive rush forward.
Oh. Polish him off, Annalyn.
Yeah,
oh! Oh my god. Anyone's game. Annalyn wins it, dude.
Out. Joey Fury eliminated.
Lots of new subs today. I don't know how the fuck you guys got in. Dude, it's just like in real life, man. It's so fucking hot outside that if I open the door to get my order, a lizard comes in. And it's like the flies come in, a lizard comes in, a fucking bum comes in. Everyone's trying to get in this sweet AC, dude. I opened that shit for a second to get my bag, and everything gets in, dude. It's fucked up. How the hell does this happen?
Yeah, I love that drive rush as well.
I literally had to grab a lizard yesterday with my fucking hand. I wrapped it with mummy hand and with toilet paper and grabbed a lizard and took it outside. You believe that shit? I'm not even kidding. It got in.
This is the first time we've seen so many players do this, but they've been bringing blankets or jackets.
Oh, gross.
Wow.
Gross. Did you see that? Mayo Ill is doing psychological warfare. He just went under the blanket, then Don was like, hey, good luck, and he put a fist out there, and he did a double jack-off hand sandwich with his fucking fist. Good luck, amigo. Got all that weird, nasty shit all over there. Damn. Hey, thanks, three Ebes. Guys, lightning, and shit. All right, you're gonna miss this match, dude. Wake up. This next match is about to be hype.
And I feel like in the mirror match is more dealing with, you know,
guys.
And that's the thing, you know, Al, he knows that's true.
Did you notice that Steve has no beads? Man, shut up, bitch. 1,000 people noticed and they all brought it to my attention and I don't give a fuck. Are you gonna start telling me about how Jimmy J was so good at Melty Blood? Who gives a shit, man? What the hell? I don't give a fuck. Oh. Ooh, the mix up. He's fat. Ah, what a block. Damn.
Gets the loss on the big risky low there. And now we are tied up 1 game each.
I have a Red Bull in the fridge, but I think I'm going to save it for Street Fighter. Oh boy, there he goes again. Hey, Tran. How's it going?
This is a best of 3 scenario.
We'll go to Golden Corral after double chili if you win. He's telling him right now. Double chili if.
Gotta be careful here.
And only if. You win. The ultimate motivation.
Who's gonna move into the top 3? One close. It's close.
Oh.
Doesn't have rages yet though. Oh, we got a side punish. We got a side punish. Oh. It's not enough. Rage mode for Ulsan. Gotta watch Rage.
Woo! Oh! Nice. That was sick. I had to hold it in. That was sick. You gotta give it to him. Good games, Don.
Wow.
Doing a little spell.
Oh, they dance.
Hex rip. Don't mind if I do. Rip is a bitch.
I don't know
Just for fun? Yeah, I'm down. Fuck yeah. He chokes on commentary. Damn, why you guys gotta be such rip haters? It's almost as though you've been trained strategically. Green berets of rip haters. Nice work, experts.
Character he's best known for,
Kazumi.
So now the Kazumi comes out when he's one game away from elimination.
Wow. Unprecedented levels of boredom. Am I gonna have to bring out the lightning again? There's no way I'm gonna let you sleep and I'm gonna sit here and drive this whole way. We gotta take turns. We gotta do like the night shift. Right now it's my turn to sleep. You gotta wake up, all right?
Lightning.
You slept during that last match.
Lightning!
Wake up!
Lightning!
My turn to sleep.
Lightning! And you know
both of them want to run back. You oh, both of them do.
I'm sick of this shit. You're always sleeping. Both of these guys down here. It's my turn. That jab up Kazumi's is actually really good at that too. Down 4-1. Just wake me up when it's when I, you know. We'll do a rotation, bros. 2-2 to catch the side. All right, fine. Go ahead and sleep, bitch. I got a good night's sleep. I don't need any rest. You go ahead. I'll drive. Force him to play some neutral now. Don't. How solid defense doesn't duck. There could have been lost. The full ground though. Not gonna kill. 50-50 for the win. He finishes the string. Al is going to move. Weird Al. Two grand finals. Ah, consolation. Oh, and the hug and the give him a hickey. Hand on the back of his head. Oh my God! Jesus Christ! That got intense. That was more hype than the match. Back-to-back announcements when we return. I'm not gonna get two back-to-back announcements. But I would have two. We'll see you back in a couple minutes. Oh, let me hear that sizzle. Are they cheering the sizzle? Are they cheering the sizzle right now?
Exactly.
They got a hype of.
We are so sure that during this top six match, we will be able to see blood boiling, heated battles. I'm so sure about it.
Man, it's hard sometimes. It's frustrating.
Thank you.
Blood boiling, dude. Heated blood boiling battles. My first Evo was 2002 at UCLA. Someone stole like a projector at that tournament. I don't know how. But someone stole something that was fucking hella expensive. And I remember them being like, well, we're never gonna have an Evo again now. That thing was like our prized possession. Our projector. You know? I remember that. Someone stole like some expensive shit.
Thank you.
You're not gonna be able to prove that shit. Hell no. I got alibi. Alright? Hell no, it wasn't me. Suckers.
Thank you.
Who's singing? Harada? Cool. It feels like I'm at my friend's birthday party and we're all like 7 years old. This is sick. Cool, man. Your parents got a band to play Ninja Turtles music? Are the turtles here? Sweet. A compromise? Yeah, that's alright. We don't have to sit through a whole song with no. Damn, the cameraman almost fucking fell over. That cameraman is a scrub, dude. He's about to break thousands of dollars worth of equipment. Nice Evo.
But like at the same time,
not bad at all.
Somebody like this who he has a lot of respect for, you know, he knows that he played as best as he could. Things like this happened. He got the little input error there. And look at that. I mean, look at this.
Breath stinks. Breath stinks, dude.
And friendly rivalries, things like this. Everybody has a lot of respect.
He wasn't even crying. Those aren't tears of JOI after all.
Champion, 7,000 players.
Buff out. Okay, run for it. Is that a bomb? That is a bomb! Okay, so don't panic. All I have to do is get a gun, right? This is a solvable problem. You just get a gun. This one should be fine. And then aim directly at this guy's... You can't aim at his bomb. Well, you can aim at his feet. Uh-oh. Oh! See? I told you. All you have to do is immobilize him. And then he doesn't have the ability to chase you anymore. And that's when you could beat his ass. Wait a minute. Oh! Damn, why do I have to blow out my Sage Ham again? I swear I'm not just looking for excuses to use this sweet new transition. I'll be right back. Be cool.
Lightning!
And shit. That's pretty cool. Look what we have here. There's only two left. What's up here? Is this an elevator? Whoa! What the fuck? What the fuck? Is this thing broken? Ow! It's breaking my legs! Hey! Oh! Oh! What the hell?
Over here.
You're the overboss.
Move here.
Sounds like a plan.
Here.
Yep. Okay. No can do, boss.
Head over there.
Sure thing.
Go there.
He can't move, he's stuck.
Move out.
Oh! He's swimming!
Over there. Get into position.
Oh, he's like one of those regenerators from RE4.
Go. Over here.
Yep. Okay.
Whoa. There you go. Fuck him up. This robot up! Beat his ass. Did you see the no-look quick draw? That was unbelievable. Oh my god, that is so cool. That game's like ugly, no VATS, no slow motion, tons of dialogue, no bugs, no funny- Oh, this game sucks. Why are there fucking two dads in a closet? Oh, I'm in the closet with them. Okay, one dad down. See you there. Uh-oh. Damn, that's a big sentence. What did you do? Now you're getting pulled over. Oh, yeah. You're banned. I've been permanently banning people today very, very quickly because I don't really want to fuck with you. I don't like you, I don't give a fuck about you, and I don't ever want to see you again. If you're wondering why. Why did I get banned? Why? It's because I don't like you. I think that's pretty simple. Should be simple to understand. You got banned because I don't like you. And that's the end of that. There isn't much more. What do you say here? Refill. 70 knock all day. 70 knock all day long, dude. You better believe that. 70 knock.
Mierda.
What are they called again? Norwegian Krauser?
Thank you.
How may I serve you?
And can jump on the table. Oh, he hit me. Oh, it broke my table. That was my favorite table. Man, this game fucking sucks, dude. 70 knock. What have I done? Looks like this, but doesn't suck. That's gonna be sweet. Not dodging well. I don't want to play this game anymore. This game sucks, dude. I mean, come on, man. It just sucks. I don't want to play it. It sucks. It's terrible. It's unplayable by my standards. I don't expect you to have the same standards as I do, but I, you know when you're, okay, everyone's been in this position, okay?
Thank you.
Put yourself in that moment in class where you just can't keep your eyes open. They're so heavy. Or at work. When you're having a meeting, they're just so heavy. You can't keep them open no matter how hard you're trying. It's like the heaviest thing you've ever let out, and God knows where else. I let you be. Enjoy. You know? Leave me alone. This shit sucks, and that's the end of that. It sucks. And when I see people that like it, it's like watching someone eat out of the garbage can. So, people eat out of the garbage can. I'm a big fan of Murda. Notoriously seasons his food with the floor. So what? Who am I to tell Murda how to eat dinner? And who are you to tell me what to like and dislike? All right? Grow up. It's 2023. This game fucking sucks. Fuck you. You know? Grow up. Are you new? This is exactly what I do for a living. It's like me going into Chipotle and saying, hey, dumb fuck orange name, why'd you fuck up my order? It's what you do every fucking day when you go to work. Why would I ask an asshole in a Chipotle uniform, why are you fucking up my order? That's what you just did to me. This is what I do every fucking day. Hobbit, Star Wars, you name it. I play every one of them. That suck. It's for an opportunity to bait little cocksuckers to open their mouth in my chat so I can find them. I found you. That makes this shit worth 70 bucks. That's why I bought it. So I could complain about it. And then catch you. I caught you. The eye.
Thank you.
The eye of Vae. I caught you, you stupid bitch. That's why. Thanks, Crude Chowder. And whoa. Damn it. This pink name, who I'm about to ban just because I don't like you. The reason I'm banning you is because you just brought me to the realization that I paid $70 and flushed the game before the end of the free demo. Hey, you're banned for making me realize that. Fuck. Next day's schedule. Saturday says... holy shit, 7 a.m. Pacific time. What the fuck? Who the fuck is that? And how the fuck can they do that? Who the fuck is that? How the fuck did that happen? Randy Marsh 802? Can I tell him fuck you? Or is this like a trap? Other people it tastes good. You are an asshole, dude. Going around yelling out your window about how good some shit is before you've even tasted it. Bitch. You're a bitch.
Thank you.
Game fucking sucks. And it always did. They tricked you. Bright yellow colors, Keanu Reeves. You got tricked. And you'll get tricked again.
It's so close, and here to talk a little more about what
it's
we've
so
seen
close.
Is Yulia Primock, gameplay designer from CD Projekt Red.
Yulia, woo!
Hey, I'm excited to be here.
Whoa, wait a minute. Let me, hold on a second. Let me take back what I said. You know this isn't looking half bad. I might actually pre-order this one. Bright yellow colors, Keanu Reeves. You got tricked. And you'll get tricked again.
It's so close, and here to talk a little more about what
it's
we've
so
seen
close.
Is Yulia Primock, gameplay designer from CD Projekt Red.
Woo!
Hey, I'm excited to be here.
Whoa, wait a minute. Let me, hold on a second. Let me take back what I said. You know this isn't looking half bad.
Where do we even start?
I might actually
be jealous. I'm not allowed to say anything about it. Yes, exactly. All right, well, guys.
No way.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, guys. Really disappointed. They're disappointed. That's just so disappointing. This is such a special night for so many developers, and it's really disappointing to see someone act that way. But we're going to move on with the show. We've got a lot of great games.
Someone rushed the stage again. That last guy, the real Rabbi Bill Clinton caused that, dude. Now everyone's going to do shit like that.
So, without further ado,
that
I
want
to move right on with the show because we've got a lot to show you. And
that fucking sucks.
We have someone very special here who can be here to talk about Starfield. Please join me.
I hate that.
Welcoming to Opening Night Live and Gamescom.
Because that's how everything works.
One of our industry's greatest creators, the director and executive producer of Bethesda Game Studio.
Pissed me off.
That's right. Todd Howard, everybody.
Oh, my.
Heihachi Mishima is dead.
Woo! Oh, this guy again. Woo! Oh, this guy again. Woo!
Thank you.
Hey, Sergey and Yoshimitsu? These motherfuckers are real. Oh, no. You know what's really fucked up? You guys are the biggest fucking posers, okay? You're making sleeping faces right now, but when this shit comes out, you're gonna be like, every time, Eris, did you watch the latest episode of whatever this fucking shit's called? That's gonna be you. You are a bitch. You are gonna bug me and tell me how fucking great this shit is and you should watch it. You are a poser. You're not a real hater. You're a fucking poser. You don't know how to hate. You're like Hurricane Hillary. Just fucking talking all this shit, but when it's time to put the pedal to the metal, nothing. Couple of droplets of water downgraded. It's not a hurricane anymore. Just a little drizz. Pussy. I'm gonna hate this shit till the end. Then you wait for a 30-second cooldown.
Eris in the Season of the Blood and the general manager of the Diablo franchise at Blizzard, Rod Ferguson.
What did you say, Jeff?
Welcome to Gamescom.
Hi, everyone.
Gemma, this is so exciting to have you here. Welcome to the video game world. I know this is your first video game, right?
It is. Thank you for having me. It is my first video game. I have always appreciated
I'm in charge of the combat design.
In all its different forms. And in some ways, video games are very much like interactive cinema now. So I was so excited to play this character. And yeah, thank you for inviting me into the world of Sanctuary.
You did an excellent job. I can't wait for people to
see. She's evil Aeris?
Yeah, this is exciting.
Ripping off Aeris fans on Skype?
As you said, in October. What can you tell us about the character that you're playing, Aeris?
So Aeris is a seasoned vampire hunter. She is going to be a badass warrior companion.
Where we're actually showing the beginning of the game, and you start out as a miner, and you touch this artifact that affects you in some way, where you see a bit into space-time, and then you get to create your own character. Our game.
This sucks. I wasn't watching. Oh, here we go. It's getting better. It's getting all right. Hey, this game looks pretty good, actually.
That's so cool.
Countless descendants have shed blood to protect the
not bad.
Of this great place.
I know you had to come a bit of a ways to
damn,
get
I thought Zach was going to be a little younger than that.
Thanks for having me out, Jeff, and thanks, Gamescom. How you guys doing?
He ain't young.
This is awesome. Wow. What a great crowd.
Hey, all right, we get insane. It. How awesome. Insane.
Now, I'm glad right. you're here. I know you've been a gamer for your whole life.
Yeah, I've been a gamer, and I love the idea of coming to Gamescom. Was like, that blew my mind.
Fucking
and so
sucks.
We were like, yeah, let's go check them
Jeff,
out.
Jeff, dude.
And I thought I'd come
this
over
is
here
the
and
shittiest.
To talk
this
about
is
project,
the shittiest 5 minutes of my whole week right now.
Yeah, the world
this
of the
fucking
trailer,
God.
Which is coming up in just a second.
Yeah, just.
Damn.
Okay, well.
No, that's not true.
Kind of roll it back there.
That's
so
not even close to
ID
true. But if you were in here.
Universe that you've created, we're gonna get
and if
that.
I didn't have that issue taking a shit a few days ago, this is the worst. Outside. Junior? Damn, that's true. Little bald guy. Or gal. Is it a boy or a girl? I don't even know. Junior. It's a girl? Oh. Congrats, Junior. I'm sure you'll do a great job. It's kind of fucked up how just any old anime fan is allowed to procreate. But whatever, you know, hey. Good shit, man. You got this. It just followed to ask in the fuck? Shut up, bitch. No one wants to know why you followed. Hey, why? Does he need to follow to talk? Is this a follower-only chat?
Thank you.
I didn't know that. No? Hey, you dumb fuck. You didn't need to follow to chat, you stupid fucking moron. God damn. Hey, you know, if you weren't banned, you would fit right in. I'm just telling you. Everyone in here is a fucking moron, just like you. You would. Oh my God. Right, you? God. Oh my God! Are you kidding? What?
So that wasn't in the trailer, right?
Exactly right.
Move
so
the camera. God, you are a pervert.
That a lot of what we've just seen in the
I don't move it for people who want to see the life bars or the meter bars in Street Fighter, but I'll move it for you. You know how much people ask me to move the camera so they can see the meter? I ban them constantly.
To check it out next month. Thank you so much, Yulia, for joining us here.
Pow! Did like everything on his cell phone. Isn't that crazy? Basically, he was like reading the box to your mom and dad, selling them computers with a big ass warranty. He just texted me. You don't work there anymore?
Impact is nearing its 3-year anniversary and the game just released its 5th.
Did you get fired for not having computer knowledge? He said I don't work there anymore. That shit's one of my favorite stories. Because Best Buy fucking sucks, dude. He never had a PC. And that shit said computer PC expert on his fucking shirt tag. And I knew the guy, right? I could totally imagine him just fucking saying shit like, yeah, yeah, this one has the more, it's got a lot of megabytes. Damn. Yeah. Remind me to add this shit to Batman. Sing it. Hell yeah. I'm probably down to get a Hellfire Torch. What do you guys think? At least while you guys decide what I should play. Might as well, the music's already on. Let's see here. What do I need to do? BG3? Damn, there's way too many people asking me to play that. Nah, I don't like that. Because then you guys think you could just go and ask me what to play and then I'm just going to play it? Fuck you. Get shot. Anyway, yeah, that's what it's called. But I hope you're having a nice day. What are you trying to do? Go leave a review as me? Man, that was the worst, dude. I ordered Chinese food and the guy came to my door and he handed me the bag and he said, we saw your review. And I was like, what the fuck is he talking about? I tipped him, he leaves, I go to my computer, and there's a fucking review with a picture of me, like it's me, and it says some shit like, this is the best Mexican Chinese food you could get in town, or some shit like that. As that day was the day when I stopped telling you where I fucking eat. That's it. It's over. You guys fucked up forever. Right there. Alright, I'm about to beat his fucking ass. Ready, bitch? Take that! R2! Suck at my dick again! Fucking get off me, bitch! Quit sucking my dick. Oh, get off my dick. Man, I can't shake him. This game's tight. Alright, you little dick sucking alien. Fuck you. Take that shit, bitch. I got him. USA. Damn it. Little dick sucking alien, USA! Fuck you, bitch! Damn!
Thank you.
I defended myself. Did you see that? He tried to suck my dick! Twice!
Listen, Ryan, you have to get as much tinfoil as you can. At least 5 rolls.
5 rolls?
Hello? Hello?
I need 5 rolls of tinfoil? Gosh, dude.
How does he know all of this? Where the hell am I gonna find all that foil?
I don't know where I'm gonna find all that foil. That's what I was thinking, dude. Where the hell am I gonna find all that foil, dude? Hey, this game's growing on me. $35. The moment that alien tried to suck my dick and then I killed him and the American flag was waving right there, that's the moment I knew this game's all right. Put that damn alien in the ground trying to suck my dick off. That's un-American.
Thank you.
Come on! Kill him! Ah! Oh my god! Fuck! Yes! Oh no! There's a fucking phase 2! No! Fucker. Oh, fucking phase 2 having bitch. Ugh! Oh. And also, I'm always curating this playlist too. So if you have suggestions that you think I, you think I already do like, that's the key. You have to remind me of something I already do like, because I don't want your shitty ass fucking anime suggestions. All right? No anime. Playlist link question mark? Yeah, why don't I let one of my mods give you a direct link to the playlist? Fuck you. Google that shit. I just told you how to fucking get it. Lazy bitch, dude. Anyways, does anyone have a link for that, dude? You can get plus two revives? That's magic. I should remove other stuff and get fucking magic revives, right? Kids game. How much is it? 25,000! 25,000! 1.21 gigawatts! 25,000! I have a little bit, actually. That's not true. You didn't get that amulet out? Oh, it's an amulet that does that? I don't have it? Oh, fuck. Someone shoot someone. I thought it was a ring. Light. Hey, Eris, love the streams. It's my birthday tomorrow. Banning me would be the best gift ever. Happy birthday, motherfucker. You got it. Anyways. So I have played MK and Injustice religiously since the early games. Never played other fighting games. Would you recommend Street Fighter? Or do they have way different feels to them? Do people generally enjoy both? He got banned for saying all that shit. And he said, I was genuinely curious, new viewer, and didn't know I did something wrong. I know better now. Would like to participate in the chat again, please. I think I'm gonna unban him. What do you think? I like his attitude. I like the way he's a new viewer, but he got banned unfairly pretty much. And instead of, you know, some of these new viewers, dude, they can't fucking believe it. Like, they wanna speak to my fucking supervisor. That's their attitude. Like that shit on the internet, that Karen shit, they do that. They act like they wanna, let me talk to your super, like I'm supposed to. Couple of points in defense and block goes a long way. Well, yeah, so do revives, dude. They go a long way. That's why they're for bitches. You know what I mean? That's the whole point. Too long. The long way community. Body armor. Yep. Body armor goes a long way. I guess I'll try this ring. Move speed has a higher value in skilled hands like mine. You see? So I can understand that you wouldn't feel the value of movement speed the way I would. With your weak ass bitch made jerk men off hands. You know what I mean, dude? What's the game, bro? Shut up, bitch. Fucking red name. Dude, it's in the title. It's in the game description. Fuck you. That's what the game is. Remember that one game where I thought it'd be a good idea to jump on top of a barrel and then hit it, and then it launched me into outer space? And then the developer of that game came into the chat and said, because of the glitch that you found, someone did a world record run of that game and beat it in like 5 minutes. Damn, that was sick. Lightning and shit. Oh, this game's fucking with my YouTube. What do I do? This game's fucking with my YouTube. Flush the game? What do you want me to play then? This shit's broken. I need anti-skip. Get a refund? Really? I gotta turn the game off then if I'm gonna do that. Damn, what the hell? I turned the game off.
Lightning!
And shit. It's off now.
Lightning! And shit.
I'm taking a break. I'll be back. Arrest his ass myself. Like, this guy is totally a menace. I'm gonna arrest him. He really was crazy. He would, like, in Japan, there are, like, old ladies that will tell you, like, oh, come with me, we'll give you a massage or whatever, and then she'll, like, take you somewhere and probably rob you or some shit, right? Those ladies, Giuno was just proposing to every one of them, dude. He was, like, telling them he loves them and shit. It was like, and they were like, not me, not me, young girl, young girl. And he was like, no, I want you. You know, it was just fucking absurd. And I'm over here just like watching this shit unfold before my eyes, dude. This guy is a total fucking maniac, dude. Oh, yeah, break time. 64,000 games at a dollar a piece, dude. At a dollar a piece. And I make fun of, we all make fun of Lucari for being 10K in. Sure, I will admit that spending $10,000 on Grand Blue Fantasy is 1,000 times worse than spending $10,000 on Virtual Fighter, where at the end of it, you are hella good. You think there's anything up in that tree? I bet there is. There's a bird's nest at my mom's house that is in the most ridiculous place. That bird who made that nest is like the worst bird mom ever. It is at like eye level. I mean, it's the dumbest, worst spot I've ever seen. You can just walk up to its babies and they like look at you and want food. It's pretty crazy. Semi was playing Astaroth and Mick was playing Cassandra. And that shit said, round one, start. And Semi just went, bull rush, bull rush, bull rush, ring out. And Mick turned around. I remember the look on Mick's face, dude. The look on his face, like he had never heard of something like this. He, literally, it was bull rush times three, ring out. Mick, was, like he saw a ghost. He couldn't believe it. And that's the moment I knew that I love ring outs. Because ring outs are the only thing that can make that happen. You can't die in a second without ring outs, you know? They're just so special. This like insane comeback or this ridiculous thing that just can't happen, you know? Yeah, Mick was a legend. Chrome user, lol, what do you use? Internet explosion? When I worked at the library, I told this guy, he was like, can you teach me how to use the computers? And I was like, yeah, man. All you gotta do is click this button right here. And he goes, what'd I say? Internet explosion? And I just, yeah, yeah, I'll come help you, dude. I went over there and did it for him. It's all good, man. I'll do it for you. Internet explosion, dude. Yeah, I use internet explosion. When I was buying this game, Jaha, one of the versions you can buy is called the Precious Edition. I told the whole story, dude. I told the whole story about Precious and about how he used to grab him with Astaroth and kick him out the club. Come here, Precious. And he used to get frustrated. And then I told him about how Watson would walk through the kitchen randomly and get a bunch of ice cream to hide it from his wife. That shit was endless laugh, dude. Some of the funniest times. That shit was funny. Tape behind them. What do you mean tape behind them? You mean like I can pick that up? Because I can't pick that up. That's not tape. That's a cue. Ban the guy who said tape behind them. Is that tape? That's not tape either. Man. What's a cue, dude? Oh. Change the resolution to 2560 to 1440? Okay. Thanks. This one? Apply. Looks exactly the fucking same. Subtitles are also on, aren't they? Man, you guys got a lot of fucking demands. I have got demands. Didn't I turn subtitles on? Okay, I got subtitles. What did I get? Whoa! Can I just shoot you from here? What's up, bitch? Try this shit. See how you like it. Right here. Bam! You like that? Well, now I'm out of ammo. Jumping down. What's this? Token. Ah! Fucking bitch! Ah! She's fast! Did I lose everything?
Thank you.
I think I went back to like an autosave. Alright. I could skip this. Okay, wait. What's up, bitch? Fucker got me anyway. They got long range on their command grab. And they move like fucking bitches, dude. They flop around like those air dudes outside of the businesses. Outside of white-owned businesses. What are those guys called? Those guys that are full of air? They move around like those guys, so you can't shoot them. The air tube guy? Yeah, that guy. At avoiding the puddle, Resi 4 inventory. I hate you. Nice fucking comment, dude. It's fucking sweet ass comment. So glad I read that. Glad you tagged me in that. Sick comment, dude. Nice comment. That comment sucked. What's this say? Take it easy.
There is something strange going on with this world, though there has always been something wrong with it.
I'm gonna stop moving until she shuts the fuck up.
The stability has been shaken. Maybe this is a chance for me.
You done? He's in a group of homes. He got away. I told you, your best play is to go somewhere where there's a ton of minorities and then assume that the cops are bigots. You know, you just blend in like Assassin's Creed. That's the strat, dude. Like in Assassin's Creed. You just walk up to a bunch of other dudes in robes and put your head down and then boom, they're like, huh? What? Oh, whatever. Must be nothing. That we saw earlier. I mean, that's what I'm telling you. That's the play. Remember the Walmart strat? That's the Walmart strat. He ran past several sheriff's deputies. They don't see him. He's blending. But that certainly appears to be him. He's found a bicycle and he's now looking for. Come on. Call Spooky. I would love if we could pull back that video and see if the cops, they don't see him. No way. The cops are all looking the other way with their guns out and this Mexican dude tricked them.
Has long pants, but obviously
long
anything
black
could
shorts.
Oh, they got him. They got him.
They got him? Okay, so it's not him. They got somebody else.
Yeah.
Dude, what did I tell you? Okay, that so is the strat. They got somebody else. I mean, he'll do, right? What's the difference? They got somebody else? What did I tell you? Is that him, dude? What? You think I'm making jokes with this shit, dude? You think I'm making jokes? Did they get him or not? Because there was another guy on a bike who's like watching now. Right? Isn't there a guy across the street on a bike? That was the wrong guy? Or they got the wrong guy?
Certainly looks like it.
It looks like they got the right guy.
very safe about the situation out there.
The cameramen were bigots?
Terrible crash.
The cameramen were bigots?
It was just going way too
the cameraman was a bigot. Are you sure? They caught another cholo? Man, that is fucked up, dude.
The number of pedestrians. I am relieved that this person is off the road. Yeah. Okay.
That is fucked up.
That apprehension right there, that is
they the arrest case. Anyone near we you. Investigate what any cholo within 30 yards is an accomplice.
To look into this situation as you scour.
Damn, that sucks.
Thanks for helping us on this pursuit. We'll be right back with more news.
More news. I like this song. Yeah, it's doable, right? Ow! I hit my knee! Fuck! Should have worn my gaming knee pads. With regular or running? Regular! Yeah. Hey, didn't you say these platforms move? Good shit, chat. Oh my god, dude, the fucking angles suck. I keep forgetting about slow-mo. Ugh, fuck! Dude, my nuts! Oh my god, what the fuck? We'll cut it, but I'll have to trust the vault. What do you think? I'm gonna have to vault at an angle. Oh! I want to do a sprinting jump right here! Fuck all those bricks! Ah! Taking another break. Fuck all those bricks. Oh! Oh! My computer is fucking huffing its ass off right now. I can taste blood in my mouth. Shit! Okay, okay. It's not over yet. Oh, it's over. Is it over? Grab the thing!
Thank you.
Where is this? How can I add the HD mod? You shot him for that? Hey, get shot, bitch. What does this look like? Fucking Google, dude? We ain't trying to make friends with some red name who don't know how to install shit. First thing you do is you talk to No Pants on the phone for 20 minutes. Then you hang up and go take a shit because that's what happens when you talk to No Pants. Then it should be working. Seems simple enough. I don't see why you're struggling. That's how I set it up, at least. What's your favorite salad? Seizure salad. You dumb fuck. Would somebody fucking ban this jerk off? What the hell is this? You're not coming back. Stupid bitch. This isn't the fucking streets, man. People can't see you and be able to verify that you're not some fucking bitch-ass 15-year-old white boy. Kick rocks, dumb fuck. They didn't have internet back in the day. So you couldn't just Google, you know, how do I install the seamless mod and then jack off to Andario's titties at any time you want. You didn't have a computer. So you had to go to the theater and jack off to a big screen with a bunch of other dads wearing raincoats. That was what people did. This is like, I was like four. This is shit I've never even heard of it outside of when I was a kid. It's old shit. Like really old shit. There's a Code Veronica HD remaster version on PS3. I'll make sure I never play it. Code Veronica sucks ass. There's no cum on the door? Boo! This door's supposed to be covered in cum. You use a 4K upscaler for my stream? That's not allowed, dude. Hey, ban that dude. You can't upscale my stream. If you upscale my stream, you will be banned from the Tekken World Tour, and you won't be able to compete in Tekken 7. All right? And I mean that. Okay? I know it's harsh. But, you know, rules are rules. Hey, careful what you fucking say in here, you dumb fuck. I'm not even kidding. You ought to be very careful what you say. Leave the fucking jokes to the professionals. You do not have the credentials necessary to be making a joke, dumbass. Alright? I'm not even kidding. Do as I say, not as I do. Bitch. Any other birthdays? There's always like 20 birthdays at a time. Me and Wolf. What? Metal Cat's birthday today? Are you kidding me? That was quick. Wasn't it just your birthday like yesterday? What the hell? Are you guys just trying to get me to make you balloon animals? It's none of your birthdays at all, is it? Hey, happy birthday, everyone. What kind of balloon animal do you want? Thanks, Wolf and JL. Thanks for the brand new Twitch Prime. People do that shit all the time. One person will be like, hey, Aris, it's my birthday. And I'll be like, all right, kid, happy birthday. And then everyone else will be like, hey, it's my birthday too, Aris. I want a goose. Can't tell it, 720p. Well, maybe you should upgrade your computer then, you little bitch. Didn't you hear me a few minutes ago? If you even think about using an upscaler on my stream, you will be banned from the Tekken World Tour. Okay? I wonder how much longer it's gonna be fun to say that. Hopefully a while. Dude, look at this gargoyle. Awesome. No, dude. That's not what I meant. No. A hexagon, dude. Like, he doesn't get it. Okay. Like, okay. you know, not a square. Oh, I don't have the fucking crest with me. Not a square. A hexagon. Yeah, like that. Like that green guy's emote. Like that. Like the green guy's emote. Yeah, exactly. That's enough. Yeah, you guys got hexagonal emotes. Hey, send that. No Pants has never heard of that shit. Send that shape to No Pants and teach him about it. Like those guys at the zoo. Give him the shape and then have him put it inside the hole and then he'll know what it is. Is this director's cut? Hey, what's up, amigo? Did you just get here? I feel like I've been saying, is this director's cut or what? Like for 2.5 hours. And for you to tag me and say, hey, is this director's cut? It's frustrating. Reminds me of playing Sub-Zero. You know, this is the first year where Evo is doing top 6 instead of top 8. Isn't that fucked up for the people who make 7th place and 8th place? Better luck next year, bitch. the fuck? The guy on the ground? Oh! The guy on the ground is... he's not dead. The guy on the ground is not dead. He's just letting this fucking guy eat his ass without moving a muscle until I show up. You're gonna just fucking tag me and then put a random link. And you're gonna be a sub for 64 months. You're just gonna fucking tag me and put a link.
Thank you.
64 months sub. You're just gonna fucking tag me and put a link, huh? After all this time, that's what you're gonna do? And then you wonder why I fucking talk shit about Ares fans. How the fuck did you become a doctor? How did you become a doctor? That guy caught 300,000 seconds. You can't enter the Tekken World Tour for 300,000 seconds, dude. That is crazy. I'm sure you regret that mistake. He'll never make that mistake again. That'll reform him. Thanks, Big Boss. What was the stupid link? Hey, what was the link, No Pants? If that shit was... You're lucky I didn't click that shit. It was trash? Dude, let me... Give me the link. I want that link. You're about to be permabanned. You were about to get lucky because I didn't even click the link. But I decided that you're not lucky. I made that decision right now. Oh my god. Right when I decided you're not lucky, you got lucky. Because the chat room, because I said what I said at that moment, the chat activity sped up because people were like, here it comes, dumb fucking bitch. People were calling you a dumb bitch, right? They got excited. So they pushed your dead body out of the fucking history of the chat. So just when I thought you were not lucky, you got lucky again, you little cock-sucking bitch. Today's your lucky day. Stupid asshole. You're gonna tag me and link me to some dumb shit? You could have been banned today. It was a racist link? You're being framed right now. Hey, ban the guy who said that. But unban the last guy. He did good. I would say, oh my god, look at this HD motherfucker, dude. HD Chun-Li. Oh! Am I gonna get banned? Oh man, you can see the guy's nuts. Life was good back then. I mean, it's pretty good now, too, though. You know what I always say about the good old days? If you really break it down and think about it, the good old days, while they were happening, they fucking sucked. They were terrible. But now when you look back at them, they were good old days. So what does that mean? That means that no matter what, today is gonna be the good old days. Right now is the good old days. No matter how shitty it is, when you get old, that becomes the good old days. So you gotta be, like, appreciative of right now. Because right now is the good old days of the future, and you could be dead then. You know what I mean? You don't know what I mean. You are a dumb bitch. You don't know what anything means. You don't know what stoic means. You don't know anything. Who am I fucking talking to? That's what I'm gonna do. One day, I'm gonna go to the UAE and I'm going to, like, rent or borrow a Lamborghini and I'm gonna wear one of those outfits in black and eat hot Cheetos with a cheetah. It's gonna be sick. And I'm gonna drive 100 miles per hour with a cheetah in the passenger seat. I saw my friend Dan yesterday. He's bald as fuck too. Remember that angry ass old bald dude in the chat yesterday that was like frustrated, and he was like, it's almost like men go bald as they age. Fucking pissed. Remember that guy? He was like frustrated with the whole chat room and shit. That guy was bald and old. What a bitch. Oh yeah, enough. I forgot. He had enough of that shit, dude. Bald, man. $80,000. Damn, they straight up put a piece of duct tape on his shoulder. Cover that shit up. It's haram, dude. We ain't gonna show that on our cameras. Cover that shit. used this tape. They pulled it off the wall. The tape keeping the fuse box closed. Use this shit, bitch. You know? The reason your dog's behaving that way is because you're babying it when it does that. You need to tell it to stop acting that way. It's just fireworks. It's just that gang of Mexican kids outside. Chill out. You're not training your dog right. You know? You're not reprimanding that behavior. You're encouraging it by being like, oh, it's okay. You're a bitch because your owner's a little bitch. You know? This is a dog. It's just like a kid. It's reasonable. Dogs are reasonable. You can reason with them and you can explain shit to them. And like, you know, you don't want to like encourage this behavior. When they behave that way, when they're scared of explosions, if you like baby them and oh, it's okay, you know, whatever, that's like, they're just going to do it again. That's not how you do it. You can't just say donate and think you're going to fool heaven into letting you in. All right. No one's going to believe that shit for a second. Donate. Fuck you. Anyway, what would you donate to? Donate to Nike or Epic 7 the way Lokari does? Is that what you'd do?
At our next match, we have our first player ready.
Oh yeah. These intros, dude. They are like exceptionally weird. They're so weird. I wonder what I would do. That car. Really like that car a lot. Damn, what are you guys getting shot for? Do you have a pic of the Caprice on Twitter? Yeah. Thanks, Hokey and Blue Name, don't shoot. Oh, devastated. USA. USA. He tried to suck your dick, Joe Crush. Twice. He tried to suck his dick twice. That's when you gotta put him in the ground. Nice work, Joe Crush. USA. USA. And that's how it's done. Evil Rip. I say we do. What is going on? Hey, can I get a transition like this too? Oh, man. That shit got hype. That was a sick transition. Lightning. Throw a little sound effects in there. Someone just got shot. I'll pull you over since there's nothing interesting going on. I need to entertain myself. He said, how do I get unbanned if I get banned? I'm clicking on your name, pulling you over. 42 comments, 2 timeouts. I'm going to see what you're about. Let's see if I like the way you contribute to the chat. You know what, man? You're all right. But I'm going to still ban you. I'm kidding. But I did tag you with a ban, though. Which means I won't know that this was a little joke I played next time. Next time, I'm going to think you are a repeat offending bitch. And that's not good for you. Anyway, see ya. Obviously doesn't know the ropes. If you open your mouth towards me, someone is gonna shit in it, and it's not gonna be me. You know, ultimate cheeseburger. Listen to this shit, bitch. It's a giant. built to satisfy. If you ate more like a guy, fuck you. Meat and cheese. Anyway, get banned from my chat room while I sing the meaty cheesy boys, you little bitch. I'm gonna go. Is Street Fighter easy to pick up if you're a Tekken player? No, man. Stick to Tekken, dude. You know?
Thank you.
I'm trying to get away from Tekken fans here. You think I'm gonna just be like, yeah, come on over. I'm trying to keep you the fuck over there. Nah, man, you can't handle it. Aware of that, it's not just a fucking combo. That guy is a waste of cum. He got ya. Anyway, what versus doing what with it? Not Street Fighter 4, other than I'm a fan of it, but I don't play it. Right? So when I got there, and I was like, alright guys, you ready to play some Mortal Kombat? Because it had just come out, and I was good at Mortal Kombat. I was winning tournaments and shit at the time. So, like, I thought that's what they wanted to do. When I got there, they were like, Mortal Kombat? Ugh. Like, the way... And I was like, oh, yeah, I didn't want to play Mortal Kombat anyway, bros. What do you guys want to play? Street Fighter? Yeah, alright. Whatever. So I was like, damn, man, these guys did not want to play that shit. But I was like, I don't care. Doesn't matter. Hang out. Have some fun. It was fun. I've known those guys a long time. That's the thing. A really long time. So, I've in fact known Mike Ross for longer than I think I may have known, like, anyone from the fighting game scene. Because... Zangief has no fucking bulge. I can't believe they did him so dirty. They made him so big. He's got nothing. It's like a Genshin Impact character, dude. How are you gonna do him so dirty like that? It's all really a matter of... I mean, they're all pretty cool right now. I think it depends on the player. None of the characters are boring to me yet. I think Guile is sick, though.
Okay. Oh, I love the decision to go into the level two.
Stay the fuck away from me. That's sick, dude. He's like all the stops, emptying the entire fucking magazine.
No, it's not enough yet.
He's still not dead. Oh. Oh. Green knee bazooka. That was a green bazooka.
And he has scaled the walls.
That was pretty cool. How do you not think that was sick to watch, dude? Man, that guy who said Guile's boring really got owned. First by me and then by Guile himself. That was sick. Guile had to step in. Aeris, I'll handle this. You don't need to defend me. That was awesome. Is it really body odor? That's a weird thing to name yourself.
Affiliated. You know, he looked like it.
That flag might tell half the
story. These guys are hype. A little too hype. Damn cage match. Joey Bag of Donuts, dude. He's unbeatable. What is that? What was that? Did you see that wake up strat? What was that? Little Seizures Pizzeria? What the fuck was that?
Long sleeve with the big chain. This is real 2000. You understand? Real.
Dude, this guy's all over the fucking ring. Joey's washed. He can't handle other guy. Hell no. You think it was a fluke? Could be true. Faster rematches than Tekken 7? And Joey's picking up exactly ouch. Those are the kind of jokes that really sting.
And is activated. Oh, nah. Guaranteed follow-up.
Nah. Ludacris activates.
My man's life is forfeit. It's like, oh, he got out. We got a real chance here. My man, Bo, get that ass on the ground, bro.
Get that ass on the ground, bro. Yeah.
That's how you want to escape this one, bitch. Oh,
get that ass on the ground, bro.
Yeah, where you going? No. Oh. We reversed. Oh no.
Luda's making a comeback. He's almost dead. He could kill right here.
God.
What the fuck is this? Oh! Are you kidding me? That was the most elaborate finisher. Elbow to the gooch. Damn, Joey Bag of Donuts is like, alright, I'm not gonna mess around anymore. He did a lot of taunting. Damn, man.
Elimination match. Winner will move on to our top four. Loser out at fifth place. But again,
you're gonna miss it.
This is a tough call. I mean, we know it's gonna be Noctis. Who do you think Kokomo's gonna
take? That's pretty funny.
I think it's gonna be Fang.
Fangwei? You think so?
I think it's still gonna be. Yeah. After that, close.
All
set.
Strong move, baby.
Reset. Uh-huh. Yeah, stand up. Come here.
Let me see that. You see the hair on this chest? I'm trying to fight.
Real bad. <shit. laughs>
One launcher, yeah. She could always kunai punish it.
Always.
Wow.
Always. I mean, is it worth it? I mean, does
he's gonna put him out for the season.
All right. Oh, stuff. Mud stomping him. Reversal back to the wall. Paymaker.
Oh,
damn.
Lord.
Stand up.
Here's we're exposing all the mobile users. Uh-huh. Exactly.
Get him up again.
Slow ass motherfuckers. You're hella late.
55% max health. Sheesh.
Stage of destruction.
Kokomo, guys. Kokoma.
Man, this guy's always on his
never mind.
Pin suit with the pinstripe suit? Alright, V.
Alright, BDX, Kokoma. Loser's bracket action here live from
Butt Hash. Jack Miller, Fox 30 News.
Pushing towards the wall immediately. This is a super aggressive V right out the gate.
Oh yeah.
Hey, you're missing it. Wake up! Lightning! Hey! Lightning! Wake up! Lightning! 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 All right? You're missing it, damn it. I gotta keep you awake with lightning? It's Claudio? Did it leak or are you just a dumbass? Hey, all right, look, if it's Claudio, you're not banned. But if it's not Claudio, you're banned. Actually, you know what? Forget everything I said except for your band. Hey, ban that guy. Let's just cut straight to the chase. I like my game better than my game. Ban that guy. Anyway, get banned. Is it really Claudio, though? Damn, he got banned. Sad face. Hey, you could keep him company if you don't shut the fuck up, amigo. Sad face? When someone gets banned in here, you celebrate. Or you join him. Rules are rules. 2.5 hours. Fuck it. Yeah, I'm down. Stupid bitch. Nice capital letters, Pendeo. Thanks. Look at this dumbass. The first letter in his sentence is lowercase and everything else is capitalized. Fix your damn keyboard, you fucking moron. Hey, Majin Obama. Thanks, man. Thanks, Rick McSick. And Jamaican Hype. And Bayshore. And thanks, Funnel Cake.
You have skills, Raiden, but you're inexperienced.
Whatever experience I lack, I make up for in heart.
Damn, is that Lord Raiden? Why is he wearing orange? He's doing community service? Damn, community service Lord Raiden? He got busted? Uh-oh. There he is, regular Raiden. I think it looks cool. Oh my god! Oh my god, it's fucking Striker! Are you serious, Taser? Oh my god, Striker! Dude. Oh!
Explosion. Beginning of a new timeline.
a number of these characters you've seen before, but they're told in a completely different story. And so Sub-Zero and Scorpion are brothers now.
They're brothers?
Rivalries before are now. So mixing the whole thing up. So we're just kind of rebooting, and that's what the one is for.
It looks incredible. Everything looks good.
They are? In-game, I didn't know.
It looks incredible.
They're supposed to hate each other.
On this, but the thing we got to talk about are...
as well, that feeling of bonding with
this guy
friends.
Sucks.
And you're fully
hey, thanks everybody.
See, I want you to know when you're playing.
Hey,
Nick
thanks,
Cage,
Nicolas
Survivor,
Cage is broke again.
Your skin,
yeah, sure. Being in Dead by Daylight really pays the
that
bills.
Me, that we're one, that we're fused.
Yeah.
And so it was important to me that everything I do everything
really,
I
really
say,
keeps the lights turned on at the Cage household. Dead by Daylight. That's not bad. I've never heard that one. Death by Daylight.
I mean, this is so fun. This game.
Hey, you guys are funny today. I thought the first one was a fluke. Willy Kojima's Chili Factory. I thought that was a fluke, but turns out it's Funny Friday.
And that really put the.
Nice.
Pun intended.
This guy sucks. Thanks, everybody. Happy.
We have two playable characters. It's a 50-50 split between them.
It's a 50-50-50 split.
Separate territory journeys through two different worlds.
Damn! That's a nice split, dude. Right down the middle. 50-50-50.
In the story, as they choose.
I like this guy. Yeah, he won me over. I'll pre-order it.
Saga, the second
I'll pre-order
character.
It.
Tell us a bit about her. Now, speaking of Final Fantasy. No. Today, during Summer Game Fest, DoorDash has your back. You can get a free burrito when you order from Taco Bell using the code GAMEFEST. Plus, get the chance to win a
speaking
Final
of Final Fantasy. Man, Final Fantasy fans get owned nonstop. Hey, you guys buy part two of the first part of part one yet?
The story of two ghost hunters in the haunted wilds of North America.
Thank you.
Who's that? By the time the third part comes out, do you think all the Final Fantasy fans will already have eaten a chocolate gun?
According to Hojo, they're connected to Sephiroth.
You think they'll make it to part three?
I believe you, Cole.
Thank you.
Hopefully!
We fought him. Whatever happened, he's alive.
Why come back now?
Well, now, I think we will get up.
Angered it more like.
Hey, DDR Muchacho, thanks, Death Cradle this motherfucker. You got it! Death Cradle this motherfucker. Oh my god. Well, it's break time. Guys, a maniac, why'd he bite me? You can cancel sprint and bait rage art. I did cancel sprint there. It didn't work. So you're about to be banned if you don't start running that little fat ass in the wrong direction, bitch. Is this big enough? Maybe this is already good enough. Oh man, that would suck if you like drop it down the cliff. Oh! I can't see shit. Where's the bong flower that shoots light? There we go. I can't see shit. What the? Oh, man. Well, there's a wall right there. Could you see that? I couldn't see that from my screen. No? It just looked dark? Okay, good. Okay. What do you hit it? Bam. Oh, I fucking destroyed the whole bone! Oh! Oh, fuck, and I'm drowning! What? Made in Taiwan? Piece of junk? Isn't that supposed to be the ultimate sword? $70? That shit fell into pieces? That's the ultimate sword? Okay. Okay. Well. Oh! Fuck. Okay, this is it. All the testing we've done, all the math. Take off! Oh no. Oh! Did it at least fly? This is just the beginning. Just wait till I get all my, like I'm gonna get a, right now I'm just wearing a skirt, but just wait till I get a whole dress and maybe a tiara. God knows what else. My shoes. It's going to be pretty cool. Little Miss Springfield. Hey, thanks Bong Fleshlight Combo. And thanks Space Jam on VHS. Thanks Pet Gargoyle and Min Citron. $70 all day. Uh-oh. Hey, it doesn't run out of gas. You can explore the higher up. Uh-oh. What does that sound mean? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Is this gonna run out of fucking green gas? It's flashing faster. Extra fast. I'm jumping! No! Oh, fuck. Aim for the water! Aim for the water! I'm pushing it up as... Uh-oh. Oh, wait. Aim for the fucking... I pushed the wrong button or something? Perfect. Okay. 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 Wait, wait. What? Oh. Hey. No. No. Hey. No, you motherfucker. All right. All I gotta do is put the bird on the tracks and then jump on it myself. Perfect. Oh! Oh! I'm fat! Okay, pull up! Pull up! No! Yeah, 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 that's right. Where am I headed? Am I headed that way? Uh-oh. Well, it looks like I don't have much of a- Oh! Okay. Wait. Hey, isn't this the beginning where I met my homie? Still good. Hey, but that was pretty good, though. Oops, wrong button. Oh! That's a great idea. Why don't you just do that again? Hey, stop. Hey, come back. Hey, where's my fucking... Uh-oh. Oh! Hey! Oh! God damn it! I accidentally... Okay. Okay, it's got a slight lean to it. No, maybe that's because of the... Can I... Hey? Uh-oh.
Thank you.
Uh-oh. Maybe it'll adjust course? Oh, dude. Oh, no. Okay, wait. But, hold on, watch this. Okay. Okay, this is good. Now it's just, wait, hold on. No, wait, I'll get back here. Okay, now, okay, hold on. Hold on. Oh, fuck. What the fuck? Hey, I didn't check over there. Oh. Shit. Oh, this fucking thing's broken. Oh, what the fuck, dude? And it wasted my cart resources. What happened? Where am I? Am I? Oh, fuck. Try again. Up. Right. Okay. You pause. Drop. Equip. Unpause, repause. Like that. You see? I have technically dropped the thing that this guy's holding in his hand. Why is it still there? I dropped it. Now I drop this one. And I have two on the ground, resulting in a duplication. I did it. That's how you do it. Plus 40 bucks all day. Okay, so. This is pretty much done already. All I gotta do is take this. And then. Do that. What the fuck? I did not authorize this shit. Gravity was supposed to turn this into a ramp, dude. I don't want to fucking attach it. He detached this shit. Oh, no.
Thank you.
The whole thing is one attachment now? Rock hammer. Man, you're telling me it took these clown devs at Nintendo like 7 years to think of, okay, we'll let them combine a rock and a hammer. You got it. You're a genius. 70 bucks all day. It's the same shit, dude. They're lucky it's fun. Are you kidding? These guys, dude. Whoa. Hey. Oh, no. Is that going to burn my stick? Can I, like, start a fire? Whoa, cool. Fucking gender reveal party. Sweet. Set the whole state on fire. It's a boy. Crazy. Hey, thanks again, Perma Vermin.
Yeah, thank you for the info.
Well, if the gacha game has a pity system, you could look at it like, shut the fuck up, bitch. What the hell is this, dude? This guy thinks we're watching his stream. You know what, man? Fucking
lightning!
Strike this guy!
Lightning! Lightning! Lightning!
Shit!
Lightning! Shit!
Lightning!
You understand?
Shit! Chat room. You know, I like you guys. You're all right. I don't care what anyone says.
You can beat me when I try.
Thanks.
Quick, Waldo. Come.
Damn, that would have been nice. But Kage is a good. Onikage is a good consolation. Thanks, Billy Hoyle. Thanks, Busta Tunes and Kelsythe. Appreciate all you guys. That was quick and fun. It went by really fast. Thanks for liking my stream, bros. It's always a pleasure. I'll be back, assuming my, you know, everything goes according to my well-laid plan. I should be alive. So, assuming that's the case, I'll be back tomorrow. Thanks for liking my stream. I'll see you guys in the sewer. Take it easy.
Can they got the spinning tour? You can. They got the spinning tour. You can. They got the spinning tour.